I'm Aubrey Anderson and I'm from sixth grade, and this is my project, and the name of my project is How Does Mold Grow in 1 Week? My question was, which cheese will mold the quickest in 1 week? And my hypothesis was, I think if the cheese without the bag will get moldy first in 1 week, and I think the bag without the cheese will get moldy as fast, not as fast. What I did was I took two pieces of cheese, and I put one in a bag and one without the bag, and I put them on a plate and put them in the microwave, and we took pictures every day to see if it would get moldy, and none of them did, and I thought that it would, so it was a little different than what I thought it was. So each day we'd take the picture, and on the last day I was surprised because there was no cheese or mold, and it was just surprising because I thought there would be mold because I put it in a hot place.